feet. Wake up, be amazing, grab your daily Danish. You know what? I can't stop the feeling. Tuesday, it's amazing what I want you to do for me. Go ahead and hit hashtag live or hit hashtag replay. So over the weekend, we were in Bryan College Station, and we were in an Airbnb, and there was a smart TV, you know, so it had Hulu, it had Amazon Prime, it had YouTube, it had about every connection you would want. And we didn't have everything, right? We didn't have all the logins. We were trying to figure it out. And when I was trying to connect like to YouTube Live or something that says, hey, free trial, and I sparked an idea. So again, if you're hashtag live, hashtag root. Once we get to the idea that I'm launching today that is valid all the way through Sunday at 11:59 p.m., I want to go all the way back to right when COVID hit and the world shut down. And the world may have shut down, but our hopes and our dreams did not. They absolutely did not. I wrote a post, if you come in here and you look, and I said I would stand strong, I would lead from the front. You know what, damn it, I was going to take the world by the horns. And if you got overwhelmed, just ride my coattails and let's freaking get through this together. Well, you know what? It ain't over yet. And the more you read, it may not be over all of next year either. They're talking about concerts. They're talking about sport events, not being at full capacity until 2022. And it can just crush your soul. But we're not going to let it crush our soul because we're going to be more amazinger when we come out of this than when we started. Hello, Devin. So I woke up in March of this year with an idea on my heart. And instead of running at all that day, I went out my house, I went down to Walnut, I turned right down to Klein Road. You may or may not know where that is, but I know you've got a walking path, you push the stroller, something that you've walked, you've been on over and over and over again. I use Marco Polo quite a bit to talk and connect with people, little adult Snapchat. And I reach out to friends who are also coaches, life coaches, and businesses much different than the one that I'm building as Dame World Fitness and through CG. And I said, here's my idea. And it's gonna be 45 days to amazing. We're gonna teach them the periodization of life. So if we periodize life, we take it in 45 day chunks, 14 days off to rest, relax, rejuvenate, and reflect. We can crush life. Because everything I've ever seen when it comes to health, fitness, wellness, never has an end date. Ours has an end date and a restart date. An end date and a restart date. So a couple pieces of advice that I got from the two people I reached out to. One, they thought it was a great idea. Two, they said, don't go back to the house. Don't go, that's my desk now covered with my CG table cloth. Don't go write 6 weeks or 6 weeks and 3 days worth of content and then make an offer. Go home, share your heart, set a price point and see who would want to join you. So I did that right here. Before I got an idea, I went to PayPal. Now it's set up a little bit differently. Now it's set up as a monthly subscription. But that day I just had to have a price point, PayPal, and two people signed up before I got off the live call. What did I say? 45 days to amazing with four primary features that speak to my heart every single day. And what I can tell you right now is I will show up every single day. Tomorrow morning, my wife and I leave for Mexico. And you know what? I'm still gonna freaking show up. Am I going to go down to the pool? Absolutely. Am I going to walk on the beach? Absolutely. But what I promise you is that I will still show up so that you can continue to be amazing at your home, at your place of business, and with your family. So each and every day, I'm going to challenge you to think positively, move more, eat better, and feel amazing. Seems simple, and everything that's easy is also easy not to do. What's been added to that is Monday through Friday. During the 45-day peak period is all the champions. Once you join the group and you go from good to amazing to amazinger, you're going to get two daily Danish texts. Some of the content I'll curate, some of it I'll create, but no matter what it is, it's going to put a smile on your face to make you think first thing in the morning. Then sometime in that mid-afternoon, when you get that slump, when the kids call and they forgot their lunch, or the boss yelled at you because you missed the deadline, you're going to get another inspirational quote, video, meme, something to pick you up rather than getting that Snickers bar like they do in that commercial, right? You need to pick me up. It's gonna be a positive pick me up. Each day in that 45 days, I'm gonna challenge you to take a selfie. One of the new fundamentals, are called fundamentals, I'm gonna challenge you each day to sit in between 1 and 5 minutes of complete silence. You can sit there and be quiet, you can pray, You can meditate, but I want you to shut off the world, set a timer. That'll be the only thing that interrupts you. And at first, if you don't do it, it's going to be crazy. Your brain's going to be all kind of crazy. That 60 seconds is going to feel like a lifetime. But like anything, it becomes easier the more you do it. So in the world, we're connected. I mean, right here, I've got a monitor. I've got a computer screen. I've got my iPad. I've got my phone. There's all kind of ways to connect. But for that 1 to 5 minutes for 45 days in a row, including Saturday and Sunday, I'm going to challenge you. It's on the honor system and integrity to sit in silence for 1 to 5 minutes. I'm going to ask you to drink half your body weight in ounces every day. Some days you'll really crush it. Some days it'll be a struggle. But the average, I want you to be able to get half your body weight. It's important. And most of our hunger is actually because we're dehydrated. That's when you put on do not disturb. Then you're also going to be challenged to read 10 pages every single day. So at the end of that 45 days, you will have put in some personal development, 450 pages. Imagine that, how it can impact your life. So right now, in that life is a struggle. All that personal development I've been over the last decade just feeds my heart and soul that the world isn't coming to an end. The world doesn't completely suck, because I know that every day is a great day, that I'm going to wake up and be amazing, that I have the honor and privilege of impacting lives every day, that I'm going to challenge you to move for 45 minutes every day. CG camper, get your butt to camp. Days you don't go to camp, get out and walk, ride a bike, run, jump rope, play on the trampoline, do something, walk the dog for 45 minutes. And why do I do that? Because you can be all in for 45 days knowing that on your 46th day, you reach the 4 R's, where you're going to rest, relax, rejuvenate, and reflect. Where were you? Where are you? And where are you going? And then you come back. And right now, the beauty of that is all the champions in there. We start again on Monday, this Monday, October 26th, I think it is. And they want to come back. They're ready. Now, we don't completely separate, but if you don't want to read, if you don't want to take a selfie, if you don't want to do those things, you don't have to during that time. So I've been reaching out. Look, I told you on that very first day, I came up with this idea that two people joined. By the time I was done, I had 40. Right now, we sit at 31 or 32 people. It is a monthly subscription, and there's great value. And every single day, I provide, whether it's in here, on my trainer name page, on my business page, some sort of intellectual content every day for absolutely free. Absolutely free. And if you're a professional, I challenge you to give some of your intellectual content away for free every day. Be the pro. Be the one people come to, whether it's real estate, whether it's car sales, whatever it is. Maybe you're a chef. Whatever it is, be the professional. Be the one they look to like, know, and trust to get the real answers and not all the crap just on TikTok or Instagram or Facebook or Snapchat or YouTube or wherever they get it. Be the professional. I had a post earlier this week that said, look, you've got to look for people that pick you up every day. They don't usually just fall out of the trees. You've got to look for that community. You've got to seek that community. And I'm building that community. I'm going to invite you in that community. So I drop little hints. I say little things. And what I want you to do, so you get Trainer Day Light on my personal page. You get Trainer Day Light Plus in here, where there's a little bit more value. And then in 45 days to AmaZing, you get me at least once or twice on a community Zoom call. That's right, right here, where you're gonna ask questions in real time. It's also streamed on our Facebook page. So if you're at work or you're with the kids at T-ball or watching volleyball or whatever, you're having dinner or at church, you know what? You don't have to be there, but the content is going to stay there. The content is gonna be stay there. You have access to me if you have a question, comment, concern. I had a text last week that somebody said this work was driving them nuts. They felt like the world completely sucked, and they needed to be talked down out of just being miserable. So we talked a little bit through text, and you know what? It's not specifically in the guidelines, but I said, look, you want to jump on a Zoom call? I've got a 15 to 30 minute window between here and here. If you want to jump on it, just talk and connect. She wasn't able to do it, but she knew that her trainer, her coach, her leader of 45 Days to AmaZing was going to be there for her at that particular time. So you can always reach out. Not want to come back. To when we were in Bryan College Station just last weekend, visiting Tanya's daughter, who's a freshman there. So we're in this really cute Airbnb. They've got the 40 or 50 inch smart TV, got all the channels. I really wanted to watch some college football because I had time. I never get to do that. But we have the Spectrum package we have doesn't even have ESPN. It just basically has Hallmark for Tanya and ABC, NBC, CBS, Fox, and PBS. So I looked at YouTube and said, free trial. I looked at some, I don't know, Sling, I think it was, It said free trial. One was 3 days, one was 7 days. And if you cancel within that time, there's no charge. If you don't cancel because you like what you receive, you get billed then every 30 days. So I thought, everything I do, I want to provide such value, more value than you've ever received anywhere else. I want you to get a win and you to get a victory before I ever get anything in return. So this morning, I woke up and I set a 21-day free trial. That's like 3 weeks. You don't just get to drive the car out of the lot, onto the highway, onto a couple frontage roads, and come back and say, I'm going to spend $35,000 or $40,000 on this car or $65,000. Hey, what's up, Wade? You get to test drive 45 days to AmaZing for 21 days. You register today, you get the last bit of 4 R's, which is rest, relax, rejuvenate, and reflect. You'll start to get your daily Danish, and we will connect so I can explain more about how 45 days to AmaZing works. Then on Monday, it's all in. There'll be a video or I'll go live, welcome everybody, telling people what they're doing. A couple things that we're doing a little bit differently this time, right? Just talk about one specifically. The 4 big premises are to think positive or think positively, move more, eat better, and feel amazing. Well, we already do the eat better by every Wednesday between 11:30 and 12:30. I go live AM Central Standard Time. I go live and teach a course called Healthy Eating Every Day. I get it. Many of you are at work, but I told you earlier, all that content is there and streamed on Facebook. If you can listen live, you can ask questions, whatever. That's at 11:30 Central Time on Wednesdays live. If you can join me on Zoom, and we can interact. Tina does it all the time. And she gets to ask all the questions. All the questions. Then starting on Tuesday nights at 8:15 p.m., from 8:15 to 9 o'clock, we will do a community Zoom connection. It's always going to be a welcome. I'm going to ask you what your wins for the day are, the week are. I'm going to ask you what your biggest barrier might be for the next week. And I might teach something, just an opportunity to kind of share your yay for the day, which is always an attitude of gratitude live. Versus that's our last post of the night every night, so that we go to bed knowing that the world was positive. I had clean drinking water. I have a family that loves me. I have money in the bank. I didn't go hungry today. There's gas in the car. Those are all potential yays for the day. Maybe you met somebody. Maybe you gave somebody a hug. Maybe you cried with somebody. I have no idea. But what is your yay for the day? One of my favorite yays for the day since we started was one of our chants at the very beginning. That she was making dinner. She heard her 6-year-old daughter crying in the bathtub. So she ran down the hallway. What's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? Her daughter was crying. And she just said, I miss my friend. The mom, the champion, fully clothed, get in the bathtub with her daughter in the tub, soaking wet. And they just cried together and told her that she'd get to see her friend again. That is an amazing yay for the day. Yay for the day. So again, think positive. Now, the second one says move more. You're challenging for 45 days to move for at least 45 minutes. Your choice, what do you want to do? Whether it's Camp Gladiator virtually, whether it's Camp Gladiator in person, whether it's jumping rope, some of you have Beachbody on demand, what are you doing? But now I want to teach you to enjoy running, enjoy the journey. Sounds like an oxymoron, I know it does. But in 2013, I stood in the hospital wellness center that I managed, and I watched all that bank of TVs on CNN and Fox, local news at the bombing of the Boston Marathon. I had many friends that were there that day. I got on the phone. I checked on them through text. Thankfully, they were all okay. But I was pissed off. I was angry. And I decided that day that I wasn't going to be scared. And at that point in my life, so 7 years ago, I didn't consider myself a runner at all. I completed, I think, one half marathon. I hadn't completed a full marathon. I'd done a bunch of 5Ks and 10Ks with clients. And I had been asked by several friends to do a full on. I was like, screw that. I don't want to do that. That's way too freaking hard. But at that point, I was like, I'm not going to be afraid. I went back to my office and I still have this plan. And this is what I'm going to share with you. A 16-week, no BS, I'm going to cross the finish line and be a marathon finisher. And it literally started with a 1-minute run, 4-minute walk. And all it meant was I had to move just a little bit faster for 60 seconds. Now, if you're worried about setting the world on fire, this is not the plan for you. But if you want to be a finisher, you want to be a doer, you want to be able to say less than 1% of the population's ever finished a marathon, now I finished 3. And there's part of my heart that says I should do another one. And when you're doing it, it sucks, just so you know. The training is super hard. That 26 miles is super hard work. But you do it to prove that you can do it. So I have a novice plan, that 1 to 4. I've got an intermediate plan, somebody that's doing running, moving more frequently. And I have the advanced plan, like I'm a freaking runner. And then we can decide if you're gonna do interval and heel repeat. My plan, and I don't know if I really wanna do the advanced plan. My plan is just to make sure you've got a purpose and a mission. It's only running 3 days a week. Most plans are gonna be 4 or 5 days a week. This is so that you look forward to it, you don't detest it, you don't hate it, that you wanna do it. Carrie's already started this. We talked, she and I had a one-on-one Zoom call for about 30 minutes a week ago, and that's when we talked about it, and you can put it on your calendar. And so now, so Tanya and I, the last 3 days have walked for at least almost three miles, which is huge for her. If you don't know her story, I'll share that later. So I just coming in today, just going live. I don't ask for a whole bunch. I try to give. Now it's just an offer. If you want a little bit more Danish in your life and in a positive way, if you want to think positive, if you want to move more, if you want to eat better, if you want to freaking feel amazing, you want to be surrounded by a community, you want to be able to connect 2 live Zoom calls, 1 dedicated to healthy eating, 1 to just putting positivity and community in your life, and a Facebook page, I'd love to have you. It's 21 days, absolutely free, on me. It's on me. The link should be in the description. Click on it. This offer expires at 11:59 p.m. Sunday. Because it's not 44 days to amazing, it's 45 days to amazing. So nobody can come in during the 45-day block of all in. Enrollment's only ever open that 14 days. This particular one is going to roll right into the second week of December. Then we've got that 2 weeks, it's perfect. We've got Christmas, we've got New Year's, and we're gonna go to 2021. And when you're already in, you started with me in March, you start in October, screw the New Year's resolution, you're gonna crush Halloween and get through all the candy, you're gonna survive the election, and we all are somehow, no matter how crazy it may be. I don't care about your political beliefs at all. It has nothing to do with that. It has to be ready and fired and emotionally ready for November 8th, when we know whether we get a new president or we don't get a new president. I have no idea. Then we're gone. Then we got Halloween. We got the election. We got Thanksgiving. We've got Christmas. We've got New Year's Eve. We got New Year's Day. We got New Year's resolution. You know what? You have you, and the power is all yours. Hey, from my heart to yours, I'd love you to join me. I always want you to get something first. You get 21 days on me, not a 3-day trial, not a 7-day trial, not walking around the used car, kicking the curb. You get to try it. But thanks for your time. Thank you for allowing me to live my dreams every single day. And I want to ask you a favor today. I want you to tell those you love them, and never assume they know. Y'all have an amazing day.